write some test, open the terminal, run the test. The test fails, check the code, fix the code, run the test again, write more test, run the test again. The test fails, fix the test, open the terminal, run the test again. This is tedious. npm i-g nodemon nodemon dash dash watch test sample test.js dash dash execute single quote npx hard hat test single quote enter add more tests save the file and the test executes automatically. Change the test around, hit save, and again the test runs automatically.